Joyful movement. Make sure your movement is joyful, is fun. Ooh, does it make you all warm and cuddly? Who cares? Does it actually work?
Keep on making those gains, buddy. Horn acceptance.
What's going on, fam? It's your boy, Papa Swolio. Welcome back to the channel and to Forging Pillars, this series where we're going to talk about success stories and things that are really going to help you get to the next level of your fitness, nutrition, training. Trust me, the Swole fam always brings it. And today, got a very special story. So strap in. If you're brand new, smash that subscribe button. Smash it. Put your sack on it. Put your clit on it. Just put one of your organs on it. Make sure you are subscribed. Hit the notification bell to be notified, because we sure as hell know YouTube isn't going to offer for you my videos, because we hurt people's feelings, not on purpose, but we lay down the real ish and we share transformation photos. Oh my God, is it fat phobic? Who cares? That silly nonsense doesn't interfere with our reality. We're trying to improve our health. So anyway, welcome to one of the last sane places on the planet. Make sure you're also checking out the Daily Swole channel. You could join me and the Swole fam every day over there on the Daily Swole channel for the Daily Swole podcast. You can also subscribe on Apple Podcast and Spotify. I'm gonna share you a story today from a gentleman named Bao. Now, he absolutely lays out the true nature of what it means to get results. Now, a lot of people want to do fun things for their exercise. There's nothing wrong with enjoying exercise, but seeking out joyful movement, as you'll hear from Body Positivity, movements that just make you feel good, but don't really get you any actionable results. Like, you want to do stuff that's going to get you to where you want to go. You have to think about where you want your endpoint to be, what you want your physique to be like, your performance capacity, whatever it is, whether you're trying to build muscle and build mass and bulking season, drop it down below. What's your goal right now? Whatever it is, whether it's fat loss, you want to slim down and cut up for summer, or you're trying to bulk, you need to figure out where you want to go and then work backwards and figure out what you need to do every single day from a micro to a macro standpoint that's going to get you there. And too many people are doing random stuff that they think is fun or that they enjoy, but it doesn't necessarily connect with what they want as an outcome. They get frustrated and they quit and they just keep on going down this spiral. So Bao has it figured out. These posts, all the posts that we share on Forging Pillars, are from the private Swole fam community. If you want to join the Swole fam today, check out swolenormousx.com. It's over there where all these principles of the seven pillars, all the things, all the programming, all the nutrition, the elimination diet, the yoga studio, the meditation, we have everything, all of that for our members over there at swolenormousx.com. So if you're brand new, or if you're just ready to actually put and execute on the actual tasks that you should be executing every single day to get results, if you're frustrated and you're not optimizing your health, if you're hitting roadblocks, you have plateaus with weight loss or with muscle gain, join the Swole fam. We will get you there. I guarantee it's coming down to mastering the basics. You're missing something and you got the best community in the world. So anyway, check it out, swolenormousx.com. Let's get into Bao's post. He writes, "Just thought I'd share this with the Swole fam as I'm eagerly awaiting my fuck average Swole card that I won from episode 1748. He's referring to the Daily Swole podcast. Trust me, you want a Swole card? All those cards on the wall? Join us over there. You can win. Maybe you win, maybe you don't, but maybe you do. Once I was a believer of joyful movement. Now I'm proudly repping the beard, even though I have none, and the gains. The idea that the focus of physical activity should be only fun and pleasurable instead of results oriented tells people that it's okay to give minimal effort and that it's okay to be average. Playing soccer was my only form of physical activity because it was something that I enjoyed, but guess what? I was average at it, and the teams I played on usually lost. Things only began to change once I started to go all in. Now I don't play the sport for the exercise. I exercise to be better at the sport. Incorporating yoga into my strength training routine is the best thing that I've learned from Papa Swolio. Advanced techniques that I used to struggle with due to my limited mobility and balance can now be performed with ease. And as much as Hayes, which is the health at every size movement, as much as Hayes would like to deny it, some things are simply harder to do when you are, quote, living in a larger body. Now at 20 pounds lighter, I get to play alongside ex-varsity athletes and retired semi-pros. So yeah, hashtag fuck average, because hashtag swole privilege is real. Gorilla emoji. So check out this picture of how Bao looked in 2015. So this is 6 years, but look, completely different person. You can see his little stomach, his, you know, little pouch at the bottom there on the picture on the left. Now, there are many more benefits, like he mentioned, not just physical, but look, he looks like a different person. So you see, he doesn't have any real muscle tone in his upper body. On the pic on the right, he's lean. His face looks different, even though it's a different angle and different lighting. You can tell, you can see his bone structure more. And you see his bicep vein, cuts in his forearms. And of course, on the right over here, that amazing Swole Privilege hoodie available at SwoleNormousApparel.com. Links down below, shameless plug, but it looks great on you. So that's what he meant by repping the beard. But Bao, I just want to give you a shout out. Congratulations, everyone. Drop some biceps and gorillas in the comments down below for Bao. And like I mentioned, if you want to join Bao and myself and the rest of the Swole fam over inside SwoleNormousX, check out the links for SwoleNormousX.com. We're all ready for you. But again, compounding what he said, that's exactly what I believe myself. It's one thing to enjoy what you do, enjoy the process, enjoy the journey. But there's a disconnect with so many people in the fitness industry with what they want as an outcome and what they actually do to achieve it. So you can enjoy doing Zumba, fine. You can enjoy long walks on the beach, fine. You can enjoy going and riding your bike, fine. But what are your expectations for your outcome? What do you expect to happen? Do you have this idea of someone who's muscular, lean, and ripped, and then you're only just doing casual activity? Or you're doing things only that you like, not necessarily what will work best? Because trust me, if you start doing something and you don't like it, oh, it's boring, weightlifting is boring. Well, it fucking works. So suck it up, stop being a beesh, and get it done. You're gonna fucking love it once you start seeing your muscles bulging out and your whole body starts transforming. You are gonna love it. It's gonna hurt still. You're still gonna be sore. I still get sore. You're gonna be sore. It's gonna be hard and it's gonna be repetitive for years, for the rest of your life. It's never gonna change, but you're gonna get addicted to those positive benefits, those positive adaptations from exercise. So trust me, you're gonna learn to love it because you're gonna love what that's associated with. You're gonna start loving that burn because you know that burn, that fatigue, that overload is gonna lead to those actual results. So you're gonna get hooked on that feeling because you know what it's gonna lead to. And that's that delayed gratification. That's not just looking for that instant, oh, I wanna feel good and comfortable and safe right now. Fuck that shit, do what works. And Bao's getting it done, and I hope you're getting it done too. So much love for Bao, round of applause. And if you wanna join all of us inside the Swole Fam, SwoleNormousX.com. We got awesome options for memberships. We got Swole Fam memberships. We got unlimited monthly, unlimited annual options. It's all there for you. Like I said, all the seven pillars. Plus, if you've never ever heard of the seven pillars and you wanna download your free copy, you can get that also at SwoleNormousX.com. Check out the notes down below in the description. I got the best description box in the game. Papa Swolio's got the best box. It's delicious, ain't it? Well, thank you for being here. Make sure you smash that like button. Drop a comment down below. What are your goals? You trying to bulk? You trying to cut? And do you do it because it fucking works? Or do you do it because it makes you all warm and cuddly and gives you butterflies? Push yourself. Challenge yourself. Do better. Forging pillars in the bag. Bao, congratulations on crushing it. Keep on doing what works and keep on pushing yourself. You're looking lean and mean, and we're here for it. Thanks for being here, and I'll see you next time for some more Forging Pillars. Peace the fuck out.
I tell you what, Bao, you looking fine as fuck. That's that Swole Privilege, I'm telling you. You keep it up, buddy. I'm gonna invite you over to my house because you looking fine. Keep on making those gains, buddy. Someday you'll have big old titties like these. Swole Privilege, horn acceptance. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. Oh, 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 oh. Keep making gains. Keep making gains. Keep swinging those big flopper titties. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Stay woke, but y'all sleep. Rillamo, but y'all sheep. Out in public, she a good girl, but at the crib, she a real freak. New throne for the new king. Same kid, now my streets go. Same gang, got the cheat code. That's a stay woke, we in Rillamo. That's a stay woke, Rillamo. Stay woke, Rillamo. That's a stay woke, Rillamo. Stay woke, Rillamo.
bunch of clowns. You will not get a laugh out of me. You can talk, but you can't denounce. I live a different theology. Why I transfer to a new account? You just fucked over a prodigy. Posted up with a running crown.
You are the king of apology.
You about to see a new side of me. I hope you know. We stand up and watch our enemy go. Empire fall, my legacy grows. I might just hop on this.